An eerie enchantment emanates from the forest floor, where snow-white blossoms bend, not towards the sun, but to the rich tapestry of decay. These are the ghost pipes, spectral phantoms of the woodlands. With their waxy stems, like otherworldly candles, they defy all we know of flowers. They draw their life not from golden rays, but from the hidden world below. The whispering network of fungi that pulse with unseen energy. The ghost pipe, known also as corpse plant or Indian pipe, is the necromancer of the woods, a whisper of life within death. A silent guardian. The ghost pipe upholds the fragile equilibrium of the forest. Its strange ethereal beauty beckons us to pause, to look deeper, to feel the trauma of life beyond what the eye first sees. The sacred spirit of the woods belongs to the land, not to our hands. Those who yearn to claim its medicine must remember, true magic lies not in the taking, but in the witnessing. The ghost pipe seeds hold the promise of future blooms. To pluck its ghostly form is to deny the dance of life and death that gives the forest its breath. I too am drawn to the ghost pipe's quiet power. My reverence keeps it rooted where it belongs. I sit, a humble observer, and let its presence wash over me